Paula, I was just about to call you.
Shh! The junkyard is crawling with Obscura soldiers.
Yeah, I was just gonna... Hey, why don't you stay here and cover me?
Yeah? Good call. I got your back.
Lovely.
Did you see it? Hey, you see that? Let's check it out. Search the area. Search the area. I saw something right here. I guess it was nothing.
I don't see anything. What? Move into position. Hey! Let's find it. Medic! No!
Last night because of the scream. Who's there?
Stand down now! Watch my six. Yo, search the area.
I think these people would be used to zombies by now.
You see that?
We got one!
Gotta check that out. I swore I saw something here.
Where'd it go?
I need to go.
You're wasting my time. Long night.
Stop! In the name of the law!
Hey, Ness! Come on! Let's just sit down and talk about this, all right? Okay, this guy's gonna barbecue my ass! Goddamn, Beck! Think so you can get a scoop on me by cozying up with the creeps?
Frank, over here! Those bastards took Darcy!
You see which way they went?
Westridge, I think. You're going after them, right? You'll save Darcy?
Probably, but not on purpose.
Okay. I'll see if I can figure out where they were going. You go. I'll call you when I have something.
Not bad. Kinda itchy.
I was passing by, not too long ago, I was passing by, and I heard this track playing from the club, and, I tell you, it sounded like
well, what you waiting for? Go! I'll call you when I got something.
All right, I'm getting tired of the Junior Elite News Club. I need to focus on what's going on here.
We really should be more careful!
Hey, Brad. Obscurus is hunting something. I honestly think it's some kind of horrible zombie monster.
Monster? Are you serious?
Yeah, I think it's whatever attacked the mall. I'm off to Westridge to track it. I'll talk to you later.
Wait, Frank. Tell me.
Hello, Paula.
Frank, Obscurus has set a trap at the dam. They're gonna catch it there.
Really? This shit I gotta see. Talk later.
Here's your locker. God damn it.
Be too hard.
Come on, Wes, let's go. We got to help our people.
What the hell, Frank?
What do we have here? Where is my notebook? All right. What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way. Tom can keep his pokers to himself, thanks.
You're all right.
Maybe I should stay inside.
I heard there's gonna be a dance in the barn.
Yeah, tomorrow. Why not?
That's kinda nice, right?
Oh yeah, let's just travel back in time to a delightful sock drop. Forget about our impending demise.
So, does that mean you don't want to go with me?
Lucky to have you on our side.
Tom seems tense. What's going on?
It's a start.
I don't want to think about it. That guy creeps me out.
Yeah, but don't let him hear you say that, all right? I don't think he takes criticism very well.
I'm dealing with something else right now, okay? I'll talk to you later.
Don't want to go out there empty-handed, do you? Hey, man. Don't get eaten.
Glad I'm not out there. No, you can't handle that. Now go kill some zombies.
You want to survive, don't you?
Do you ever get to relax? Huh? What are you looking for? Stay safe.
Got some good supplies. What can I do for you?
Don't want to go out.
You want something?
Make sure you stock up.
Are your children the center of your universe? Ours too! Yippee!
For a selection of toys, clothes, and books that are out of this world,
get on down to my Miami Boardwalk.
Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. Here's my golden ticket. Guess I'll give it a shot. I need to take some notes.
name?
Frank West, photojournalist.
Ah, should have guessed it. Now hurry up. Guys, god damn it. Frank, these guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscurus off us?
Sure. You play Florence Nightingale, I'll be there. Rambo. When this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
Better keep tabs on this one. Whatever. Thank God. Whew.